everyone from the dark forest inside Meereen. Well, just look at this ruin of Narrador. And I'm going this way, actually pretty close. Just get there. It's gonna hurt. Oh. Frame rate is like, well, not the greatest, I would say. It's when I cast something. Yeah, this whole area is a bit fucked up. Just not optimized, well, at all, I would say. Yeah, that's really bad. Anytime I cast anything, it just slows down to whatever was that, 10 FPS. Hey, what's up there? It's where the temple was, isn't it? I think I just came from up there. Should have probably explored a bit more. Pretty sure I'm in here, and this isn't completely accurate. So if I jump this way, then I saw the bridge. Yeah, I have to be. Yeah, I'm in here definitely. I'm gonna mark it in case I go this way anytime soon. Finally, I think I was talking about going for the main quest for, I don't know, maybe like 15 gameplay hours for now. I just never seem to get there. Sooner or later though, I'm gonna run out of things to explore. So there's that. Yeah, very Deutschland. This path. There is like a shortcut this way, but it needs a key. Otherwise I have to go all the way around here. That's level. No speed! I'm gonna put speed anyway. Living legend. Level 30. I think I'm gonna reach like 50 in this game. If I continue looting every dungeon I can come across. Successful, what? For receiving many achievements. Is this a troll or the damage? Successful because there is many achievements. No. Goodbye. I think it should stop raining any minute now. I mean, there is no way around. Come on, game. Yeah. I'm gonna stop. Ooh. He's sitting though. Bandits don't usually sit. See. Sinora's warehouse. Sinora the Hunter.
Seid ihr gekommen, um euch fortzubilden?
Marksman and sneak. Fuck that. Don't care. I could sell him some shit. Joking and Carson, fine. Fuck, game is quick. Fuck! I think the frame rate is low and doesn't register my clicks. Or I'm just too fast.
Sucht euch in Ruhe was aus.
Wow. Actually, I can repair this myself because it isn't enchanted. It's nice. I definitely have this in the stash. Okay. 41! Oh, that's bad. I'm gonna have to dress myself again. this might be useful, maybe sometime. How is this ring unmerciful? Seems quite merciful to me. I guess it's unmerciful to my enemies. That's a lot of magic potions. This guy is cheap. So 32 here. That's 16. What can I sell it? Like 7? 6? More money, man. Yeah, I'm keeping this actually. Could be useful. Pretty sure I know this already. Okay, it was hard. I know all the hunting skills, pretty sure.
Bis zum nächsten.
Yeah, I need to dress up. It would be better if she was bald, to be honest. Anyway, send this. This, and this. 15 learning points, that's nice. Yeah, I have all the hunting skills. Also, this is where I would have come from if I was going this way. But I kinda sidetracked and went all around here. Anyway. Teleport platform. Well, I should look for a teleport spell. Okay, so this is the temple up on the bridge. And around here there is some other area. Whoa, pretty cool temple. Oh, there is a clip here, okay. This must have been a nightmare to build.
Aus welchem Grund wollt ihr das Kloster betreten? Sprecht rasch!
Okay, I was sent by Merzu.
Oh, Merzul sagt ihr. Nun gut, da ihr wisst, dass sich Callisto hier aufhält, scheint ihr ja auf unserer Seite zu sein. Folgt mir und macht keine Dummheiten.
I now follow you. I can guarantee you not doing anything stupid.
Hey, du! Du bist zurück! Du bist hier! Unglaublich! Du hast es tatsächlich geschafft! Nach so langer Zeit!
Hello, Kim? Fuck, I forgot Kim existed. Yeah, right, I was in Arctvent with her, and then she disappeared. Maybe I missed something, but, well, hello, Kim. Yeah, how did you get here?
Also, ich weiß nicht so recht. Ich glaube, es war Arct. Er hat uns beide mit einem Bann belegt, und ich bin plötzlich hier gelandet. Und du kannst dir nicht vorstellen, wie misstrauisch hier alle waren, bis ich ihnen erzählt habe, dass ich von Merzul geschickt wurde. Vor allem dieser Callisto. Er ist mir irgendwie nicht geheuer. Er ist so aufbrausend und scheint so genervt von allem. Aber du wirst ihn ja sicherlich gleich kennenlernen.
Könnt ihr jetzt weitergehen? Ich darf nicht zu lange dem Tor fernbleiben.
Oh, dann geh lieber. Wir können uns ja später noch sprechen.
Okay. Nothing to say to me, huh?
Mein Herr, hier will euch jemand sprechen.
Mich sprechen? Ja.
Oh, there he is.
Ich hoffe, dieser jemand hat einen guten Grund.
Kennen wir uns vielleicht irgendwo her?
Nein. Es scheint mir nicht so. Ihr seid mir neu. Nun, und so zerrissen und erschöpft, wie ihr ausseht, müsste der Wache einen guten Grund dargelegt haben, dass sie euch hereingelassen hat. Wie lautet er? Merzul. Nun, vielleicht kenne ich diesen Namen. Gibt es denn eine Nachricht, die ihr mir überbringen sollt? Dann sprecht.
Be dead, mate.
Was? Was habt ihr gerade gesagt? Habt ihr gesagt, er ist tot? Tot? Wisst ihr überhaupt, was ihr da von euch gebt?
Er kann doch nicht einfach tot sein.
Ich... Das... Nun gut. Es trifft mich nicht völlig unerwartet. Ich habe seinen Tod gespürt. Ja, gespürt, als wäre es ein Stich in mein eigenes Herz gewesen. Nein, schweigt besser. Ich weiß es auch so. Es kann nur Baratheon gewesen sein. Nur er ist mächtig genug, um Mersul die Stirn zu bieten. Baratheon. Nun ist er nicht mehr eine bloße Gefahr für den Orden. Nun ist er unser Feind. Und da ich nun wohl das neue Oberhaupt des Ordens bin, obliegt mir auch die ehrenvolle Aufgabe, dieses verräterische Hurenkind endgültig daran. Zwar ist unser Ziel eine Herrschaft der Menschen, doch wie es aussieht, muss dafür zuerst ein menschlicher Herrscher sein Blut lassen. Ich würde es ja Ironie des Schicksals nennen, wenn ich nicht wüsste, wie furchtbar unironisch das Schicksal ist. Sei es drum. Trotz aller Rückschläge, die wir in jüngster Zeit erleiden mussten, sind die Umstände momentan sehr günstig, um einen erfolgreichen Schlag gegen Baratheon zu führen. Das Nordreich befindet sich im Krieg gegen ihn. Und wer einen Krieg nicht zu... Ihr und dieser Kim werdet ab jetzt mir unterstehen und uns hier im Kloster unterstützen. Wir sind auf jeden Magier angewiesen, da leider nicht mehr allzu viele übrig.
Herr, vor dem Kloster sind Baratheons Soldaten.
Verdammt! Ich wette, sie sind euch heimlich gefolgt. Schnell raus. Wir dürfen nicht zulassen, dass sie unsere Position verraten.
Okay, so Baratheon soldiers showed up. Following me. They were following me. They had some pretty shit times in the dungeons.
Das waren alle. Hoffe ich. Ich denke, ihr habt gesehen, wozu Unvorsichtigkeit führen kann. Die Soldaten sind euch gefolgt. Aber es scheint ja nochmal alles gut gegangen zu sein. Für diesen Moment jedenfalls. Kommt mit zurück in mein Zimmer. Ihr und Kim.
Okay. Loot him first, then throw him to the depths. Over this valley. To get rid of the garbage first. Gravity is kind of weak in this game, to be honest. My stash, thank you. Should have sold this one. Nara's House, Alchemy and Illusions.
Hallo.
No, I'm
Schaut
just gonna
um.
Sell you some shit. Just the potion, I guess.
Bis zum nächsten. Kein Problem.
Oh, thank you. Not even gonna haggle, I'm rich.
Bis zum.
Restoration spells. Okay, I guess I'm gonna haggle with this guy.
Seid ihr gekommen?
What was it? Ah, boasting and joking. Okay. Fucked up. And I fucked up again.
Sucht euch in Ruhe was aus.
Might be a little drunk, perhaps. Yeah, he has nothing except.
Schaut euch um.
95 easy. I think I already have that, but I'm not sure. Do I? I rank 5 even. I'm actually gonna hotkey this instead of this. Or maybe go for the heal over time. It's cheaper. 40 points for 4 seconds, I think it means 40 every second. So it's 120 really. I'm gonna go for this. You, sir, have nothing that interests me at all. So fuck you. Actually, maybe I can rob you. Anything? No. Oh. What are you looking at? Fine, I'm leaving. You don't have anything anyway, fuck you. Arcane boots. Hopefully some. Oh, never mind. Here.
Hallo. Möchtet ihr?
Yeah, I want some distractions.
Kein Problem.
No. Who sells distraction spells around here? Come on.
Seid ihr gekommen, um euch...
No. Okay. It happened like 5 minutes ago. I need destruction spells, please. Okay. So this didn't lead anywhere. Ich kann repair my shit.
Seid ihr gekommen?
Reparatur gefällig?
Ja, ja, Reparatur. Hier. Come on. It's a freaking magical castle with the magical order. Don't tell me they don't sell any destruction spells around here. The hell. Chapel? Why do they have a chapel here? I thought we are against the gods. Oh, thank you.
Dieser Kampf eben hat deutlich genug gezeigt, dass wir keine, absolut keine Zeit zu verlieren haben. Was getan werden muss, das müssen wir jetzt erledigen. Oder wir können die kümmerlichen Scherben unseres Scheiterns in Baratheons Folterkeller zusammenfegen. Wir werden unsere Kräfte aufteilen. Kim geht zurück ins Mittelreich, um Sand in das Getriebe von Baratheons Herrschaft zu streuen. Wenn wir die Bauern vor der Stadt für unsere Sache gewinnen können, setzen wir ihn gewaltig unter Druck. Neben diesem Kümmelgreis von Kanzler ist es die Suche nach Narazul Arantial, worauf wir uns konzentrieren müssen. Dieser Aufgabe werdet ihr euch ab jetzt widmen. Also hört zu. Südlich von hier liegen die Ruinen der Stadt Treomar. Als Arantial sich auf den Krieg gegen die Götter vorbereitete, hielt er sich dort versteckt. Die Stadt gewährte ihm Unterschlupf. Als dann der Krieg begann und Arantial gefangen genommen wurde, machten die Götter die komplette Stadt dem Erdboden gleich, bloß um zu demonstrieren, was passiert, wenn man sich gegen sie stellt. Dieses Ereignis ist nur eine weitere Bestätigung dafür, dass die Ziele unseres Ordens gerechte Ziele sind. In Treomar gab es eine große Bibliothek unter der Erde. In ihr wurde alles dokumentiert, was sich zu dieser Zeit im Land abspielte. Und ich bin mir sicher, dass es auch Vermerke zu Arantials Verbleib gibt, die noch verfasst wurden, bevor die Stadt zerstört wurde. Ich werde Treomar auf eurer Karte eintragen. Der Weg dorthin führt durch sehr gefährliches Terrain. Ihr seid also besser auf der Hut. Der Eingang zur Bibliothek befindet sich irgendwo im Südosten der Stadt. Und nun macht euch auf.
Treomar. I knew I was supposed to make this mark here. Actually, maybe I can go through here. I wonder what's here. Has to be some big dungeon or something. I think I can grab on the way there. Family tree tablet in Treomar. Where's that? Nice and convenient.
Do you sell destruction?
Seid ihr gekommen?
Oh, great, she does.
Sucht euch in Ruhe was.
Fuck. Game is just too slow for me. Doesn't register my clicks.
Schaut euch um.
Novice. 96. Finally! I'm just gonna grab the rank 5s. Eh, 595. Come on. What? She must really hate me. That's it.
Bis zum nächsten.
What is this 3? Why is this in 14 feet? So 8. Thank you.
Wenn ihr Heilmittel.
Colin. Colin does not want to speak to me. Can I kill Colin? I can. Or goodbye, Colin. Come on. Do I have a bounty? Colin died of a mysterious heart attack, even though he was young and strong. Oh, thank you. 52 already. Ooh. Okay, that's it. Let's sleep till, I don't know, 6 a.m. Which would be 15 hours. It's nothing like a good 15 hour sleep. Okay. So I'm going here. And I can grab this little quest on the way for the archaeologist. Well, there's something nice up there. There is no way I can climb that. No way. Let's check my new OP spells. That's better. There's a cave here. Right there. Really? Somehow there is nothing at the bottom of this lake. And it is really disappointing. Put the cave there. Sunken cave. Freaking bats again. Okay, more of you together, please. You two, come on. Come on. Okay, should work. Ha! Noobs. Do enjoy my new spells. What? Do we have any more?
Yeah.
Oh. And I'm out. I thought so. Later I was breaking a lot of pickaxes, so I should have bought some. Or next pickaxe I see I'm gonna pick up. Come on, rest in something. Here? Yeah. Okay. Fuck you, fish. A sharpened pickaxe though. I don't know if I can mine with this one. I don't think I can, to be honest. Oh, come on. Oh. Magical contamination, fuck that. Gonna need a catharsis. Normally I save all the time. I fucked up. Never mind, I can speedrun this. Get some sneak attacks in. Okay, not for this guy. Or this guy. These guys have a lot of HP. Could maybe try lightning for them or something. Or fire. Let's try that way first. Oh, that's a lot of zombies. Actually worked pretty well. Might actually enchant this. What's the defense? 3? Well, no. It's heavy armor. Oh, fuck that. Even booties. Pretty sure I have those. Yep. Check the other way. Hmm, 25, it's nice. Is it I'm wearing 20, but willpower is better than I'm gonna stick with this one, I think. 5 willpower is nice. Funny how part of the cave. So this was sunken site. Oh, but it was sunken cave, but it was a sunken site. Ja, very Deutschland. Zaki. Yeah, I was on the other side, I think around here. There was a gate too. So I guess this whole area needs a key. However, I have high acrobatics, so fuck these. Oh, there is a clip wall. Seriously? Seriously, game? Let's try it from up here. Oh, come on. There's a clip ball. Well, so here I go. Oh, he fell down the river. Where is he? I don't have any arrows. Oh, there he is. Noob. Ghost Rider Laza. Oh. Laza what? Lazael. Okay. Ha! Oh. He coming out there. God damn it, the frame rate. Okay, I won against the frame rate. Heavy armor. I'm gonna keep it though. And I'm gonna take his horse. Because I can. So I will. I might run faster than the horse. Frame rate is brutal here. Like, seriously brutal. Especially when I'm casting anything. And no dungeons here out. It's disappointing. Very much so. I'm gonna ditch the horse. Pretty sure I'm faster just running. There are all dungeons. Oh, there is one. Okay, this was really bad. It's already fucked up area and the spiders are fucking it up more. Let's try this. I had the same issues like 8 years ago when I first played this. Well, I hope the hardware advanced, but it's not enough for this fucked up area. But what I could do is, I think, this. That's my better. Well, I still can't really cast, but at least I can move. I think with archery it should be fine now.
trees. Then out of them. Because the skeleton is casting light, so any light source in this area can completely fuck up the game. That's why the spells don't work either. Yeah, and it's fine now. Wow. Might as well turn up the trees again, because it didn't really help. I mean, it's just this little part, but yeah, it's annoying. I did move out of the way, but I feel like it's kind of hard.
my eyes. I can use the archery. If I was pure magic, I would be fine here because casting anything just tanks death. Yes. Guess I could climb up here. Yeah, I'm just gonna go on the main favorite quests. Mushrooms. Just hoping for the luck flower or something. Guess not. Not blue. Okay. I can find some pickaxes. Contaminated mine. Okay. I think I took a bowl or something here. Let's just drop it. Yeah. That is very green. Damage. I think it's a good idea to tank them for light armor skills. Oh, hello. Ha! Fuck. Give me a sneak attack, please. Please, game. Radioactive shit would kill it, but finally sneak attack on the zombie. Of course. Actually work better. What's the damage? This is 125 for 44 mana. It's 155 for 73. Well, if I combine it with the bow, I guess I'm gonna go for the lightning spell. Works way better. It actually might have some sort of cold resistance, I guess. Looks like it. Check what was back here first. So I didn't check this path of this one. No, guess I checked everything, did I? Yep. Oh no, I didn't check this path. Lightning works way better than the cold. So I'm gonna switch it to one. Goes on three. That was a misclick. But the night vision isn't bad here, so... Iron? Yep, don't care. It's a huge freaking mine and I haven't found a single pickaxe, what the hell. Oh, hello. It's a boss. Hello, Mr. Boss. Dead Tunnel Master. Gauntlets of the Dark Death. This is pretty darn good, actually. I think I took this of the ghost riding a horse. I don't need to sell shit for money, so fuck it. Glass look pretty darn good, to be honest, though. But this thing is a set. Yeah, this outfit includes gloves, though. That's kind of an issue. Summon Lich, rank 4, okay. What's in there? That way is a fortress I missed somehow. Let's get it. And hello again.
should have left a mark there, but...
Yeah, whatever.
This is the fortress I missed. Some evil entity around, like this girl. Why did you close the door? Fanatic. Is a good XP, and I always like good XP. Teleport rune. Oh fuck. Can you maybe not hit me, please? Lightning is way better than the cold spells. It's less efficient for the mana though.
boss here. Looks like we do. Hello, Mr. Boss. Die. Nope. Sacrificial Master. Yeah, it looks cool, but actually I'm not even taking that. It's heavy and I won't use it ever. This, however, looks much better. What is that? Some kind of weird something between a tree, a crab, and tentacle monster, I don't know. Shit. Not many crashes today, actually. Okay. So I'm done here. I wasn't in this place. Yeah, I was at the crossroads and I just decided to push forward. Yeah, fuck it. I just move on. Oh. I turned completely around during the lag. A bit. Oh, this is the mine, okay. Crossroads again. Actually, if I go this way, yeah, that's a plan. I go this way, hopefully I can hop over to this road here, and I can go back probably through here, because there was a closed gate here and here. There is a dungeon. There has to be a way through here, so I'm gonna like this. Should work. Or just in case, I'm gonna mark it. Thank you.
don't familiar very much.
I'm expecting red on family undead. Not disappointed so far. Almanac for conjuration. That's actually nice. Something I probably never use, but I guess I can collect those. Hitter. Just intelligence, disappointing. I need to do something to train the willpower too. And speed, of course, but I'm trying for a while now and just failing. Okay, restoration increased. Oh, it was sneak, fuck. Restoration would be nicer because it governs willpower. Aetherna boots, fine. Maybe I can enchant them with something. Hello. So I just got wrecked with these traps, but shit happens. Come on, noob. Oh shit, that actually hurt. Yeah, I knew I should have quick saved. That was a good quick save. I am gonna drink a potion, it's for pussies. Thank you. come from? No. I have no idea. Oh, this way, okay. Thank you for showing me the way. Very much appreciated. Sniping. It's actually nice. Cuirass of the Shadow Crawlers. One bear. Get the BB. Fuck. I thought the bear was after the wolf, but I think he was for a while. But then they both turned against me. A ruin. Oh fuck, he's on. Shit, he reflected the spell. Oh boy. Cheater. Battle bow. Ooh, nice arrows, thank you. Yeah, I'm not picking silver arrows anymore, I guess. I'm gonna pick better ones and the silver ones will eventually run away. These are 25 damage versus 14, so it's huge. Oh, only only 17. I should repair this actually. See what is better. 46, 41. It's easy. Perhaps I should train in armory so I can repair my enchanted stuff. Pretty sure I need level 50. Anyway, I'm gonna loot this temple and call it today. Yeah, they are just completely resistant to shock, I guess. Cheaters. Lightning goes through. I need to find a button. Actually, with my OP acrobatics, I could probably just jump up there. Yep. Ooh, thank you. Yeah, this is doable. Easy. Although, I'm gonna check down there for the button anyway. Yep, that's the button. Hello button. And hello dude. Where's the other one? The reflect spell. Nah, got enough money. Sixty-six, wait, holy crap. No, thank you. care about this much effort. You this way, okay. Yep. Hello. Shit. Misclick. That actually hurt. Oh. It hurt quite a bit. Spectre Claw Chopper. Seems like a sacrifice. I like that I have the pure gems here. It's actually quite useful. Oh, hello. Did that? No. Fuck. Oh, okay, there's a button there. Did this button close this path? I think it did. And it opened this one. Okay. Very elaborate, I guess. I don't need to take the mana sword. A heavy hitter. Well, I'm a heavy hitter too. Tough luck for them. That's a boss. Oh, that's two bosses, possibly. Fuck, he reflected. Don't reflect spells. That's cheating. By the trap. Fuck me. Master stuff. I'll just take it and keep it in the stash, I guess. Better. You know, I'm somewhat of a glass cannon myself. The boss. Come on, noob. Noob. Mana Storm Vestment. That's pretty darn good, actually. Okay, guess I'm changing my outfit. Gonna be this and this and gauntlets. I had another thing from this set. Oh, victimhood, okay. The hair is with the braces. Why is it so white? Was it because I was in the... No. What the fuck? I hope it's a bug. But I'm... don't think so, honestly. Whatever. It actually looks kinda cool. Oh, this is where I came in. Ah, this way, do. Okay, I'm gonna take a break. See you in the next one.